or something.
Yeah, it's real.
This show has really gone to the dogs. Order your premium dog box at intelligenceforyourpets.com.
October at IHOP is deliciously scary. Kids can decorate scary face pancakes all month, and on October 30th, they're free 7 a.m. to 10 p.m. Get into IHOP now. It would be frightful to miss scary face pancakes. At participating restaurants, including Charlie's Store and other dining rooms.
This hour brought to you by Shell V-Power Nitro Plus Premium Gasoline. Engine threats lurk around every corner. Stay ahead of gunk, corrosion, and wear with new Shell V-Power Nitro Plus Premium Gasoline. The best home protection you can get. Protect your car with a breakthrough premium gasoline today.
Here's a wake-up call for your house. If you want to pull the shades on some of your little decorating nightmares for less, it's time to head for Jerry's and check out our dream home selection of flooring, carpets, window coverings, and paint. You'll find beautiful ideas at guaranteed low prices every day. And get expert service and project advice free. So come on in for wall-to-wall inspiration. A better-looking house? You've nailed it. Better head for Jerry's in Eugene and Springfield.
I'm David Walker. Join King LaSalle and me tonight on KPEL News at 5 and 6 for a complete look at all the day's news from around Western Oregon. Al Peterson will have your up-to-the-minute forecast, and Sky Miller will have the latest scores and highlights, plus Ducks and Beavers football. When news happens in Western Oregon, more people turn to the KVAL News team at 5 and 6 than any other station. It's coverage you can count on from KVAL News, first, fair, accurate.
The average human loses approximately 200 head hairs each day. A goldfish has a memory span of 3 seconds. John Lennon's first girlfriend was named Thelma Pickles. In Kentucky, it is illegal to carry ice cream in your back pocket.
Some things you just don't need to know.
A cat has 32 muscles in each ear.
For everything else, watch Jeopardy. Jeopardy, it's all you need to know. Weeknights at 7 on KVAL. How do you feel about the vehicle you're in right now? Is it time for something better, roomier, more fun to drive, but you don't think you can do it because you own more on your vehicle than it's worth? Like...
back when it was cool.